Very nice being here. Oh, there you are. You made me cry again, Lisa. She always does that. But I'm not going to make you cry. I'm going to make you laugh. You want to laugh? You don't want to cry again, do you? I mean, I can make you cry also. I'd rather make you laugh. And I'm going to dedicate this first song that I'm going to do to all of you who have boyfriends. I imagine we all have boyfriends. I don't have a boyfriend, but I might work something out in my next life. Anyway, it's a little tune called You Always Hurt the One You Love. And that's as good a cue as I can ever give.
You always hurt the one you love, the one you shouldn't hurt at all. You always take the sweetest rose and crush it till the petals fall.
Now, excuse me there, Mr. Carl Grayson. I'll tell this little girl all about this here situation. Now, honey child, you knows that you always seems to break the, the very kindest soul of our heart with a hasty word that you just can't seem to recall. Honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie. Now then, if this boy, now mind you, I says, if this year boy done broke your heart last night, honey child, honey lamb, honey baby, honey doll, honey pie, is because he love you the most of all.
Because I love you most of all.
This is not the Morton Downey Show. My wife stars in the Morton Downey Show. Did anybody see the Morton Downey Show and Marilyn really let him have it? Mary Therese was also there. She let him have it too. And after the show, we were all so happy with the way things went out. We all went out for cocktails. And I'm going to dedicate what we did after the show to everybody who likes to have cocktails. You just have orange juice. Ricky?
Oh, what delight to be given the right to be carefree and gay once again. No longer slinking, respectively drinking like civilized ladies and men.
No longer need we men secluded rendezvous that overlooks the avenue. We're somewhat sharing a delight, chatting this and that, and cocktails for two, as we enjoy a cigarette to some exquisite chansonnette. Two hands are sure to slyly meet beneath a serviette with cocktails for two. My head may go but my heart will be obedient with intoxicating kisses for the principal ingredient. Most any afternoon at 5, we'll be so glad we're both alive. Then maybe fortune will complete the plan that all began with cocktails for two. So glad we're both alive.
We'll be so glad we're alive.
Then maybe fortune will complete
her plan that all began with cocktails for two.
Seymour Seiss, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Seymour.